With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Ali lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Sainz, Norris, Russell, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Iwasa, Joe, Ocon, Gasly, Albon, Magnussen, Bottas, Stroll, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, Fernando Alonso, Sargent, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Yeah. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Place back. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Drivers just completed a pass for the lead. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Your late turn-in meant we had a slower than planned pit stop, I'm afraid. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Ayumu's coming in for his stop. Come on. Try to keep focus. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, good work. Great pass. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result? After an excellent performance at the... So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
Thank you. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.